We are Metal Finger Drive. I think we had a bit of a power outage. But hey, look at that. Shit, two men hate, two to the rescue. Fuck, where's Travis? I gotta keep an eye on that guy. Oh, we're good. He's right there. We're good. Gotta keep an eye on him. He's known to be aggressive while other bands are on stage. No, seriously, thank you guys for coming out. Fucking shit. This is awesome. Great turnout. We're just having a great time.
I was promised a story about cupcakes.
You know what I hate about cupcakes? You can't take a clean bite out of a cupcake. Right? Like, it's always getting on your face, or it's always like, or am I gonna eat the top or the bottom first? I don't know, I just made it up. What are you talking about? Anyway, thanks for coming out. We're gonna play a song. This song's about divorce.
I'm gonna make it.
appreciate you guys sticking around. It's late. Three fucking awesome bands before us. 2 Minute Hate ripped it up and opened up the night. Los Ocupados just came in with all the fun in the world. Made us forget about all our problems tonight, right? The Cascadian Divide just fucking killed it right before us. Outstanding shit. Thank you guys. Thanks everybody for being here. It's just fantastic. And thanks to Lucky Liquor for having us. And be sure to tip your bartender tonight very well. She's been in for a long night so far. What's that? Made you look.
Oh shit.
We'll be right back.
guys. We appreciate it. It's also Veterans Day, and I know there's at least a couple of veterans in the house. I just want to say Happy Veterans Day. Thank you for being here tonight. Ramiro included. Look at him. He's blushing. You can't see it under the goatee, but it's there. I think Jerry wrote this song or something in like 1979.
What,
this is a cover. I just stole a little banter off Cascadian Divide. I just realized. Sorry about that.
That's alright.
This is a song by Agent Orange, and I hope you hate it. In his eyes. you, everybody. What a fun night. Shit. It is hot up here, Luke. You're right. You called it. You warned me, and I didn't listen. I can't imagine how John must be feeling. Thank you once again, everybody, for coming out. If you like what you're hearing, we're hoping to record some music soon and get it out in the normal places. But also, we got an Instagram, at Middle Finger Drive, Facebook, all that kind of stuff. Make sure you follow us. Follow the other bands that you heard tonight. Us, and I think all the bands, I think everybody has merch in the back if you're wanting to represent us out on the streets. So, yeah. This next song, Jerry wrote this and brought it to the band. Jerry loves this song. This is a really good song, by the way.
Not my song.
The song is really good. Prepare yourselves. No, I'll take credit for this one, for the good and the bad. It's called Enema Party. Song to the band, Jerry. We have one more song we're gonna play. Once again, thank you, everybody. This next song is kind of a sing-along if you still feel like it. Keep your eye on Travis. Do not let him hurt me, please. He really likes this song. Do you want to come join us? Okay, no, that's fine. No, the song has a very simple chorus. It goes as follows, if you want to sing along. We're going to fuck shit up. We're going to fuck shit up, my friends. We're going to fuck shit up. We're going to fuck shit up again. Please sing along. Enjoy yourselves. Thank you so much. We have Middle Finger Drive. Woo!